Good afternoon. The flower power generation of the late 1960s and early 1970s stormed Broadway and West End theaters, energizing and reinventing traditional musical theater structures of the glory years of the 1950s and early 1960s, landing guys and dolls, Oklahoma and South Pacific on their creative heads. Dialogue? What dialogue? The new and young composers and lyrists capitalized on the British invasion of the Beatles, Rolling Stones, Animals, and countless other hands, separating an entire generation from the old with exciting and spirited music, leaving tired and boring verbal dribbled books behind. These new roaring musicals like Hair, The American Tribal of Rock, and Pippin had one enthusiastic mission: give them nothing but music, music, and more music, baby boy.
I was wandering along the banks of the river.